What's going on, guys? Gangsta Puffs. I just want to come on real fast and say I'm sorry for the amount of time this episode has been taking. It took forever. My own laziness and lack of motivation is to contribute to that. Along with something terrible that happened, this new game, Apex Legends, came out, and I can't rip myself away from that game at all, and it's a crippling disease that I need to get checked. Thanks so much for sticking with me. Here's the new episode. I'm sorry it took so long again. Hope you guys enjoy. Say bye, Rocco. All right, welcome back, guys. Thumb Food, Gangsta Puffs.
Sir Buzz.
Sir Buzz had to get some food. He was pretty starved.
Quite famished, if you might say.
But we're not letting hunger stop us from recording, because that's how much we love recording.
Yeah, dive right into it.
Episode 5, or part 2, the last episode. Let's do it.
Sure, this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location.
You better. We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop?
Your way works pretty well.
It's pretty your setup we saw.
What do you want to do?
I forgot who chose last time.
I kind of want to beat his ass.
Beat his ass?
Come on, we don't have time for this.
Boy, I'm calling the cops.
You should have bluffed. I forgot we just escaped from jail. We're real hot right now.
Me and my friend here, we're gonna walk in there, we're gonna see your boss Ray. Once we do that, I'm gonna break every bone in his body until I get the information I need. Now think long and hard about what you're gonna say next. If it's not gonna be A, guys, you're welcome, then we have a problem.
I hate that guy, so, you're welcome.
See?
Oh, sick. Someone who hates their boss.
Yeah.
Who would have ever guessed?
I guess that's one way of doing it. Well, it worked, didn't it?
Yeah, why would you complain? Why would you even say anything? It fucking worked. Shut up.
Yeah, right. You were probably just a sweet little boy.
Why are you following me?
No, I wasn't.
I'm gonna take a shit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Relax. Me? Nah.
Right. Hold on. Just keeping you on me. That's how you fucking wash your hands?
I'm just running, bro. I'm going to find Ray. I'm on a mission.
Ask around, bro.
I got it.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm looking for your foreman to beat his ass.
Take the elevator. It's further down.
It's very vague information.
Have a good day.
Come on, cowboy.
Let's go for a ride on the sketchy elevator.
What is this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain
it's
this?
It's Kurt Russell.
Yeah, it looks like you just spit it out.
That's the guy.
Yeah, I see. I'm sure we decided on it. You're fired. Go home.
And you're fired.
Aw, shit. He's trying to get away.
It's Ray. Let's fuck that fucker.
It's Ray. I'm gonna attack him so hard.
Wow.
I'm so cool.
That guy's fast as shit.
Yeah, he's super fast. Oh, I just caught up to him. Hey, stop fucking up over there.
Ooh, I'm very athletic.
Same. I'm impressed. I'm not even mad anymore. Just let him go.
As if I've come too far. I want Harvey's ass right now.
I want that ass. I want that ass so bad I can almost taste it.
Where'd he go? I'm gonna kill him.
$50.
Fuck, you have a gun. I got $50 on it that there's no guns. Shit. That was the bet in the last episode. This is a whole new episode.
Wow.
Those rules do not apply.
Push your ass.
Let's look around. He's probably hiding in here somewhere.
Maybe he's taking a shite. A wee shite.
Hey.
Oi. No mines.
There's another container here. Let's check it out.
You found him.
Hey, he's over
Dirty.
Here.
1, 2, 3.
Eat shit, Leo! You got that piece of shit! I'm gonna kill you!
Can we please shoot him?
You got it, bro.
Bring it over here! Do you see him? No! I don't see him anywhere! I don't know where he went! Keep looking! He's gotta be up there somewhere!
When you see him, push him on the roof! Oh! Axe? What you got in the
Man, I got an axe! Smack.
Hey! He's heading for the crane! Cut him off!
Yeah! Of course.
Ah, shit!
Howie.
There he is!
And got him!
Help me!
We're not going to Hurry up!
Hang on!
Oh, fuck.
I'm coming.
No!
I'm coming.
No, you're taking too long. Please, God, please, help me. This is a little baby boy. Oh, fuck! Alright, cool. Hey, what's up, motherfucker? Come on, guys. Fuck. You guys are arm tackling. This is interesting. Oh my God! Bitch!
Fuck you! I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun.
Look at that.
I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say? If he'll talk or not?
Shit's about to get real, son.
This should be interesting.
Storm, you'll talk.
I'm gonna burn your face off if you don't stop. Fuck you. Fuck you. Come on.
Oh shit.
Fuck, man,
what'd you do?
You
I shot him in the knee!
The next one's gonna be in your
oh,
head.
That's effective.
Stop it, man! Alright, guys.
I was about to the one! I don't wanna get shot again.
Yeah? Start talking then.
Alright, calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico.
Going to the moon.
We're gonna need bigger guns than this.
I got a contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
And I got an idea on how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash.
We can't risk robbing a bank now.
There are way easier places to rob than banks. Like what?
7-Eleven.
Wow, we just gotta continue being criminals.
Yeah, gas stations. Told you.
It's just like mom and pops everywhere.
A gas station? You think they'll have enough money?
They better have.
Fuck no.
I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
It's not my thing.
It's the easy way.
It's my thing.
Give me the weapon, huh? Give me the weapon.
You want to keep the gun? You want me to keep the gun, huh? Oh, hey,
I think I can take care of it, man. I think we'll be alright.
Sure. Whatever, man.
I've been planning for this my whole life. My whole ass life.
What is that hair that I'm not getting?
Somebody stole our car!
It's not our car.
Yeah, going over there. They're much cheaper.
Huh. Alright. Thanks, buddy. I'll check it out.
I got rid of a witness.
Does this place have a lot of business?
I got rid of a witness.
Why?
You seem a bit on edge. I'll leave you alone.
Okay, thanks.
Why are you on edge, buddy? You better calm down before I pull out a gun.
Goddamn.
All right, lady. Hand it over.
Can I help you with something?
Okay, maybe there's something else we can do.
You're just gonna put it back.
Maybe there's something we can do.
I already sabotaged. I took off the phone lines.
How are you doing?
You know, I think there's a grocery store down the street. A lot cheaper.
Oh, really? There is?
Hey, get him out of here.
Not biting.
Excuse me.
Rob is waiting.
My turn.
Hey. Can I help you with something?
Start robbery.
Hey, man. I don't want to use this gun. So please open the register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
You're a goddamn liar.
Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody.
She should just be that one guy, right? He looked like a lady for a sec.
My bad.
I got him.
Whoa!
Let him go.
Fuck you.
You're a fucking piece of shit.
You okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Let's go.
We need the combination.
I don't have it.
You seem like a smart lady. Just give me the combination.
137.
137.
137. Ah! Give it to me!
I got the cash, let's get out of here!
You set off the alarm, you idiot! We're gonna go to jail! Run! I'll fucking shoot you, lady. I'm gonna shoot you.
That was totally unnecessary.
Hey, I'm driving. Get out of here!
We gotta go!
Okay. You're right, you're right.
Cops are coming,
man! Fucking go!
Oh, that's awesome.
Jasmine?
Leo?
You good?
I'm good.
She looks funky.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you.
She's scaring me.
You're a fucking idiot.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Sure. I want you to handle it. I'm scared. Oh, you!
Guy.
It's gotta say to me.
Let's just get those guns and we'll be out of here in no time. Okay?
I get my choice. I wanna choose. Alright. Hurry up. See. Pick your guns. Hurry up.
Any good place for target practice around here?
Try shooting at those empty houses. That should do the trick.
Good idea.
Hey,
this is the perfect place for target practice.
Hey, we'll try to shoot this bottle. Come over here.
What the fuck, bro?
Yeah. Yo, it's gearing us up to do a whole lot of like war mode.
Shut
I got
up.
It. Right, one more.
You even try it?
One more.
No. Nice shot.
Yeah! Oh. Alright, you turn. Here you go.
Check me out.
How do you. Oh shit.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I hit it.
Seriously?
I'm trying.
You're a horrible shot, Leo.
I was blinded by the sun.
Nice yeah,
shot.
Let's go.
Say,
let's go.
Shot.
Yeah.
Got the MP4.
Ooh, daddy.
MP5.
All right. Well, it's actually looking like we're gonna get some guns. Guns galore, baby. Oh, hey.
Next episode.
Of Dragon Ball Z.
Kung Fu Z.
AKA Dragon Ball
Z. Alright, guys, next episode.
Run from it.